Welcome to Rogue Rebel Reviews, brought to you by templeofgeek.com, your one-stop shop for all things geek. This content is part of the Retro Rebel podcast, and we release new stuff each week. Follow us at Retro Rebel Podcast on Instagram and Facebook to get notified of new drops. Today, I'm playing Rainbow Billy, so let's get into some gameplay, and I'll tell you what I think. This is supposed to be a puzzle RPG where you bring color back to the world. It looked cute, so I thought we'd give it a try. Talk to a trash can. Oh. Astute observation. Oh. Can I pick up some coins? Yay! Oh, I figured that out. Don't worry. Oh, what's up there? What are these little things? I can do anything I want. Can't wait. Why is there a dog with wheelchair legs? Hi, dog. Biggest jump ever. I'm not really into platformers. I do like this, like, style and the way it looks. It's quite cute. Just doing some happy jumping. That's what I do. Jumpity jump, jump, jump. Press Y to interact. Guess I need to be on the lookout for levers. Things for. They just do random stuff. Look at me finding all these sparklers. Well, you nailed it. Oh, I missed one. Yay! Oh, I see more. Seven of them so far. I like the popcorn thing, it's very cute. Okay. very weird looking thing. All right, there's one in the middle of the lake, they said. Oh no. Oh, I see. Haha. I got it. Okay. Like, this game is so bright, it's like giving me a headache. In a good way. You have a headache in a good way? Sometimes the camera doesn't move exactly when I would prefer it to. Oh, is it a rigged game? Totally not stolen. Show me the goods. This is great. I'm just collecting those funny coins. I don't see any sparklers over here though. So, let's try the carnival game. What? I'm rich. Let's try. Overpriced gift, of course. Show me the goods. I am still winning, I'm still missing one. Oh. Okay, let's have a look at our thing. I met some new characters. The friendship, hilarious. All right, where's our map? The entrance pond, okay. Maybe I didn't go that far. I'm assuming that's not the entrance pond. I'm assuming the entrance pond is like over here somewhere. Yeah, there we go. I walked around it, but that's okay. Oh. Okay, let's get it. Nailed it. I'm professional. Always has been. Yeah, let's go. So many of these lollipop dudes. Oh no. Oh could you do that? Save us, Rainbow Billy. To get on the friendship. Yeah, I gotta go. Oh, sorry for the, I'm scared. Run. No, there's so many mean things. Oh no, I can't go back. And there are people I didn't meet. Oh, the black and white storm. I'm going. I'm fleeing. Boost. All right. Ah! Nice. Toot, toot, toot. There we gotta go. I'm so not good at this. It's so funny. We gotta fill up our fuel. Time to go. This is so stupid. I love it. I'm just tugging around my little tugboat. Tug, 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 tug. I'm getting out of here. Oh, I could have honked. Oh my God, what a honking noise that is. Beautiful. All right, what's going on here? Smash this? No. I found a dog. He has one eye. Oh. Hi, Jiro. Jiro the hero. Woof woof. All right, who's in the cave? Very depressing in here. All right, I have a heart full of color. Bring me to the murals in the back of the cave. Okay. Wow. It's like a really weird Cuphead stroke Disney anime. How do I punch it? Oh, nice. I want to punch more things. Haha. Do I get more money if I keep punching? This feels great. Whee! Give me more money. You jerks, that's not enough money. Color core, sacred treasures. It's dangerous to go alone. I say, yeah. All right, I got a new map. I got some keepsakes. The hero's journey. Nice. All right, well, I'm gonna slap some more barrels. Oh, can I slap that? Suspend. like the dragon. Looks very cool. All right. Okay. That's how I get back, eh? No worries. What does that do? I bet that's something later on. Whee! This game got me feeling like a kid. Okay. Can I get up there? No? I guess I'm supposed to leave. Okay. See some orbs that we're supposed to get to. But first, slap. Alright, let's go ducky. Alright, see if I can get this core. I'm gonna help him. Gonna get his biggie back. Okay. Uh-huh. Oh my, okay. I'm gonna pick on you. Is this like an insecurity minigame? Oh my god. This is so weird. Okay. Do I like this game? Kindness can conquer anything. All right, let's go. Some for our friends. Oh, do you need gummy fish? Okay. I'm good at fishing. Okay. Gummies. I give them to people. Mm-hmm. thought I was supposed to give them gummies. Presents. Gummies. Maybe I do that later. I don't know. Are there more? Alright, well, let's go. Let's give some gummy fish to the lady. Dino Land Room. It's a cool room. It's pretty big for a small boat like that. Oh my God. Let's get some more fishies. I like fishing. I got a trophy just then. Oh, you don't get that many chances. Give this to the dog, because I'm sure the dog wants something. He's a good boy. Woof woof. Woof woof. Would you like a gummy fish? Okay. Sorry for the connection quality. All right, let's do another island. Let's go. Toot 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 toot. Yeah, you oversized pool noodle. I feel like I'm gonna be able to stop you though. Ferdinand Charles Duckingson III. Dragaland. I could count on your pity. I'm good. All right, let's get him. Let's get him. Okay. I don't want them to be hard. Thank you. I'm good with easy. Okay. Okay, one's red ones. I won't break your shell, bud. All right. Well, let's listen to him. Oh, don't hurt me. Wasn't the right one. Do I even have that one? Oh, I have to choose X to get to play the right color. I'm with ya. Okay. Yay. Everyone needs space sometimes. Aw, cute. I'm not sure, but is that an American Indian? Very weird. I don't know why they did that. I'm gonna ignore it. After I get off this island, I'm gonna tell you what I think. That cracks me up. Okay. Nice. All right. Let's go fishing. Oh, that didn't do anything. Stuff. Oh, what's that? Is that a treasure chest for me? Ha, nice. I should go to my boat and reorganize, recolor that little thing. So he unlocks something else. Let's try this. And that didn't do much, but he seems happy. You are a big deal. Okay. Stuff. Okay, so let's talk about Rainbow Billy. It's a cute little game. I love the colors, although sometimes it could be a bit much for the eyes. I think it's got a lot of different things going on, from the fishing to the island maps to recruiting people, leveling them up. The little confrontation mini game is interesting. I would say, obviously, on cloud gaming, it depends on the speed of your connection. This plays pretty well on cloud gaming. There was a little bit of stuttering and graphical tearing here and there, but it's not a difficult game for your internet to keep up with. So overall, I would say that's pretty good. I would rate this 4 out of 5. I think maybe it might be a little bit too bright and cheesy for a lot of adults, but I found it pretty fun to play. So if you're looking for something different to try this weekend, have a look at Rainbow Billy. It's available on Game Pass now. And check out more Retro Rebel and Rogue Rebel review content for other games that we're playing. See what else we're up to. You can follow us at Retro Rebel on Instagram and Facebook to see what we're doing next. But until next time, I will see you later. Bye.